In this video, we're going to talk about paralleling clix females and in particular, how to correct problems with angulation. With angulation?
Sure. Most of the time, especially in the maxilla where the bone is flared facially, the implants are flared facially. We don't want to, especially if the patient has a high smile line, show the restorative components in the prosthesis. So one of the nice things about a ball or spiracle attachment is that on these implants, when they're flared in the maxilla, we can simply rotate the female's back 30 degrees to compensate for this divergence.
Right.
So by comparison, if we were talking about placing a couple locators in the maxilla, we have a 5.5 millimeter diameter housing. With the clix, we have a 4 millimeter diameter housing. So we're gonna have an extra almost millimeter thickness to help mask, but because we can rotate these housings back to the lingual, we can pick up even more restorative space.
That makes a lot of sense. How do you get them parallel?
So there's two ways you can do it. One is in the laboratory. We have a laboratory mandrel that goes in the surveyor. And once you find the path of insertion or the draw you want for one, move it over to the other. And you can simply rotate and parallel using the paralleling mandrel.
Okay, so that's at the lab.
Exactly. Second trick is chair side. You can take any flat instrument. You can take a tongue depressor. You can take a popsicle stick. And if you press down, this is going to rotate the balls to the same plane.
So it sort of auto-adjusts along the flat plane.
Absolutely.
Okay, cool. And so that deals with that problem of angulation.
Absolutely. Simple, easy, up to 30 degrees of correction.
Sounds terrific. Makes a lot of sense to me. If you'd like to find out more, please go over to preat.com, where you'll find lots of knowledge and information, as well as, of course, you can order all of these components. Also, if you'd like to get in touch with our technical staff to answer specific case questions or to get in touch with our customer support, you can do it there too through the phone number and also through email and the contact form. We'll look forward to seeing you at preat.com.